right, the fam. So we're back, and of course we're still here, naman, with Marion Alor.
Yes,
that is her.
She is back.
I was like, she's hiding from your shot
at BRGY. But of course, before we get on to the next game, because fam, you're probably curious, what is the meaning of this? Mamaya naman, patience is the virtue.
It's the virtue.
But of course, I wanted to go back to you. I wanted to get to know more about you. Because, totoo ba, Jonas? You're related to the great Nora Anor. Curious na talaga, you're related to the great Nora Anor, and you're her niece, you know?
Yes.
Being her niece, is there some sort of pressure, feeling like you have to live up to her name, or that you have to be better or just as good?
Mm-hmm. Not really. I feel like, if you play her song in my music, it's very different.
Different.
It's very different. Mm-hmm. So, I am proud though to be related to her. I mean, everyone in my family is pretty much into music and is in the music industry as well. My mom was also a singer and artist in the 70s, and my sister, which you guys had here, Cool Cat Ash.
But you mentioned nga yung record, yung Wild Dream Records natin.
Yeah.
Is this something you wanted to pursue alongside songwriting before?
No, actually, it was a step-by-step thing.
Mm-hmm.
Just like all things. I mean, I started Himig Handog, songwriter, singer, artist. And then eventually, I was asked to write songs for other artists, Lame Sharon, Jaya, all the greats.
Big
and
names.
Then eventually, from songwriter, I became the music producer as well. And then that's when my sister and I put up Honorable Productions. So we would do these for ourselves and other artists as well. Then eventually, we already have music production. We can already write songs.
You score for music.
We also have been film scoring for movies. So like the other thing that would be missing is the record label.
So fine, let me transition this then. Okay.
So ito na nga, B-Fam. Kitang-kita niya. Meron tayong 5 cups right here. But we have 1 minute and 30 seconds each to put as many pencils as we can. At the end of it, pinakamarami will win. Okay, maiba taya tayo.
Okay.
To know who will go first.
One.
Maiba taya.
Oh.
Ganun talaga.
Why?
Why?
Let's go. You have 1 minute and 30 seconds. And timer starts now.
Okay, love it, beautiful. I'll sing you a little song.
Go ahead.
You can do it, you can do it, I believe in you. Yeah. You got 2 more cups.
That's the best song ever.
Cups. You got 2 more cups to go. You got 2 more cups. You got, okay,
are you going to? I used to give
up. I feel shamed. Right. Ah! 1 more cup with only 35 seconds. Ah!
5.
I'm sweating.
32. Okay,
left on the clock, and she completed it.
Yay.
You are. God is a woman.
All right, so natapos si Marion nang may 32 seconds left remaining. So meaning, it took her how many? 58 seconds lang para matapos to.
Take your word for it.
Ikaw, Shai, kaya mo ba 58 or lower pa?
Try.
Oh. 30.
Okay. I'm ready. Are you ready?
1 minute and 30 second timer starts now.
Oh, wow. Amazing.
Shai, nandun yung cup ah.
Ah, okay pala, yun pala. Oh! Is this they hate me?
Okay. Last 30 seconds. Ang ginagawa mo yung papulot mo lang ako dito.
How did you do that? Oh my God! I did it!
Oh, you did it.
And time's up.
Talaga, kahit kayo, ayaw niyo mag-cheer.
Cut niyo yun. Cut niyo yung nalagay niya.
I'm happy for you.
A for effort.
Okay. Just saying, I will remember this day. Not a single person in the studio cheered for me. At all. So now it's Jay's turn after I did such an amazing job. Let's see how Jay does. Ready?
All right.
1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock starts now. You got 5 cups left, you got 5 cups left, you got 4 cups left, you got 4 cups left, you got a J, you got a J. You got 3 cups left, you got 3 cups left, you can do 2 Aye. Cups left.
You shouldn't be allowed to join these.
I know. 2 cups left, and you got 43 seconds left, and you got 1 cup left, you got 1 cup left. Hurry up, hurry up! You only have 7 seconds, 5 seconds to beat her! 1 cup left, 2 seconds left to beat her!
No! Wala na, wala na.
Talong kabe. Okay! Keep going! Keep going! One cup left, you got one cup left. Let's go, Jay! Let's go, Jay! Let's go, Jay! You got one cup left. Okay. Yes!
Hey! 18 seconds left. Thank you, Shai, for the cheering.
I won.
And we have our champion right here, Miss Maria.
Literal na gulat na gulat. I won.
Thank you so much. I want to thank my mom and the audience and the whole crew.
Ilang years mo pinrepare yung moment na to?
Since 2013, since nalang
the only reason you joined was to get to
this
moment.
Yes, thank you so much.
Grabe, I mean legit. Sobrang na-impress ako sa'yo because you tried to trick us.
Wait, what? Yeah.
The first half, you were like, oh, I can't do the stacking cup.
What's that? I can't do the stacking.
Feeling with that pencil
is
talaga.
It's the song. It's the song. It really helped.
Maybe I'll just, okay, fine.
Yeah. Maybe I should join Heavy Head Dog.
Pero ayaw talaga magpatalo ni Marian kanina pa eh.
Yes.
What?
So let's know naman later on kasi meron pa tayong third game in a bit sa pagbabalikan ng BRGY.
Hi BFAM, I'm Mao. So the question is, what are the three essential things that I need to get me going through the day? So first would be water, kasi pagkagising ko talaga, uminom talaga ako agad ng water. Second is my phone, kasi check ako ng social media. And yung phone na rin kasi, which leads me to my third thing na kailangan ko, music para magising ako. Hola, hey, mabuhay.